Mess!
This won't take long.
You're dead.
Look where you're going. Oh, Lord Almighty. What the hell are you doing? Watch where you're going. Look where you're going. Be a bit more careful.
I've brought you...
Oh, Hal. You really mustn't bring...
What is it?
are you waking me? Go away. Greetings.
I've got some...
All right.
Here.
Well, now.
What is it?
So, did it work?
Oh, you're here, are you? You're lucky I didn't have to get you.
So you're saying I won't get...
You get paid for results, my dear, and I haven't seen any yet. At least...
Have you tried drinking a poppy decoction? I could...
Do you honestly think I haven't...
Fine. I'll go and see the...
Show me what you've got concealed.
Are you deaf?
What?
Such a...
Fine. Now get out of my way, because you're definitely not searching me.
All right. Keep your hair... Damn.
What am I to do, good folk? Spell it.
Hey!
Go away.
Do you know anything?
The Restless Dead? I might know a bit about that. It depends who wants to know. I wouldn't want to be accused of heresy.
Oh, come.
Fine, you're right, Henry. I won't lie to you. I'm interested in occult teachings and a bit of alchemy. It's far more than just old wives' tales. I truly believe it's a science. So what exactly do you need?
To help a village woman from Ledechko. Her neighbor's ghost has been haunting her. He visits her every night.
You don't say. Now this is interesting. Revenants, spectral beings, cursed souls from beyond the grave?
Yes, exactly. Her house is haunted.
To put it vulgarly, my lad, to put it vulgarly. But there are spells that can banish restless souls back to the realm of the beyond.
Now that's what I wanted to hear. And do you know the spells?
Well, I'd like to learn at least one. But the only book I know that contains them has been classified amongst the Libri Prohibiti.
I've no idea what that means.
The spell's written in a forbidden book. A book that's in Latin and kept under lock and key in the monastery. It's called Liber de Mortuis, Necronomiconos. Do you need to know any more?
So, does it happen to be this book here?
Where did you... How? No, better I don't ask. But yes, indeed. That's the very book we need.
Here it is.
Wonderful. Come back in a little while. I need to read through it and find that spell. And here's a reward for your efforts.
Sigis looked at everything I had. Godless beast, have some compassion.
Clear off.
I'd like to discuss... Here.
My words.
How are you? Let's talk about...
Well, we can...
Here.
My word.
What the hell are you doing? Thank you.
Well, I know. The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter. No more fooling around.
What's the matter, laddie? You need to shit?
Beat it!
Can I sleep?
Certainly. For how long?
How about if I...
Sure. You'll like it here. Like sleeping...
Let's talk about the... Here you are.
My word. Good.
Do you know if there's...
place, sir.
What's happened? Wait.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Be a bit more careful.
What are you here for?
Can we do something? Hey.
Well, now.
Cabbage! Lovely, delicious cabbage!
I'm honored.
I hope I can.
The fisherman told me you'd be.
Hope I can
come
be.
Right up, fresh the cabbage, fisherman carrots, onions, radishes, everything you need.
Yeah.
Christ's sake! There's people walking!
God save you.
Are you one of the local...
I'm glad you showed up. It's been a...
What are you here for?
Let's fight.
All right. Good.
This won't take long. Gone weak at the knees, have you?
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
Bring it on. You're dead.
Is that the best you can do? Surrender!
What are you loitering?
What?
Me?
It'll be easier if you just confess.
All right then. I didn't want to kill him. I just couldn't help. He walks around like... You don't really have to... And